little dark-headed boy one day came walking into town. Although he looked like he was only six, you could tell that he'd been knocked around. From the tears on his cheek to his little dirty feet, you could tell that he'd come quite a way. But when I held out my arms and said, "Come here, son," this was all he could say. "I ain't crying, mister, I've got something in my eye. No, I ain't crying, mister, but mama should have told me and daddy goodbye." Well, mama went away about a week ago. I know she didn't love that old man. And when I find her, I'm taking her back to daddy and me if I can. Daddy knows now that I have gone, and he'll soon be on his way. And when he gets here, I'll have mama, and no more will I have to say. "I ain't crying, mister, I've got something in my eye. No, I ain't crying, mister, but mama should have told me and daddy goodbye." Well, I helped that little boy to find his mama, and his daddy found them both. The little boy stood there watching them crying, patching a vow that we're broke. And in his daddy's arms he turned around and gave me a smile. He said, "All right, mister, it's okay now. They were just mad for a while. And you see, I ain't crying, mister, I've got something in my eye. No, I ain't crying, mister, but mama should have told me and daddy goodbye. No, no, I ain't crying, mister, I've got something in my eye. No, I ain't crying, mister, but mama should have told me and daddy goodbye."